Hi, everyone. I'm meteorologist TJ Del Santo. We're in a weather alert. We've got light to moderate rain, but also some batches of heavier rain off to our south and west will likely come on through this evening, and that could lead to some localized street flooding. A lot of the storm drains are clogged up with leaves and other debris right now, so just be careful if you're out driving this evening. Also, wind advisory for tomorrow, Monday. Gusts to 50 miles an hour from the west and northwest. Certainly strong enough to bring down some branches. Keep in mind, a lot of the trees still have many leaves on them, so we could be looking at some isolated power outages for Monday. And basically, that's all of the daylight hours of your Monday. Hour by hour forecast shows that rain heavy at times, mostly ending by midnight. Then skies clear out, winds picking up. 8 o'clock in the morning, we're looking at sunshine. We're looking at a sunny but cold Monday, and those winds will continue right into the early part of the evening. So for this evening, we're looking at the rain to continue at least to 10 o'clock, perhaps to about midnight or so, and then the skies should begin to clear out. Here's what we're looking at for your Monday temperatures. Look at that, only into the upper 30s to around 40 degrees. You factor in this wind, it'll feel like the 20s and lower 30s at times with that wind chill factor. But yeah, it's going to be windy throughout the entire day. Let's take a look at the wind gusts. Now, 8 o'clock in the morning, already gusting 30, 40 miles an hour across Rhode Island. Around midday, 40 to 50 miles an hour out there on Block Island. And then late in the afternoon, after 3-4 o'clock or so, those winds begin to diminish. So again, we're looking at the potential for some heavy rain this evening, which could cause some localized street flooding. And then we're in for a windy and cold Monday.